Good luck at state.
Good luck at state.
Good luck at state.
Good luck at state.
Do you smell what the rock is cooking? Hulkamania running wild. Good luck at state, Brody.
Good luck at state, Brody.
Good luck at state, Brody.
Nate, you're the greatest of all time. The GOAT. Good luck at state.
Okay, Isaiah Schaefer and Evan Sang from the Pitt Barbell Club.
Good luck at state!
Hey, Nate, couldn't be more proud of you, bud. Go out there, have fun, enjoy the ride, finish what you started. You guys all go out there and get them this weekend. Go Wildcats.
Shake hands. Wrestle.
Holding back. Sorry, I can't be your man. I'm sorry. Shit.
Ain't.
Fan. I get bread.
Good luck at state.
Good luck, Nathan. We're proud of you.
Hey, Nate. Stinson's here.
Good luck this weekend.
You're the true definition of perseverance, and we can't wait to watch you finish it. Good
this
luck.
This is my first time. I don't know how to do this. It's. Woo! Golly, I ain't trying to do that. This is questionable. There's too many wipeouts.
Take a break.
Tim literally said he can't come in with
it. Good luck, wrestlers from Katie Gable and
Dan Gable.
Big Brown!
Tim Elijah Gable.
And
Fishy Rouse!
Good luck!
Hey, Nate, we are so proud of you. You've been through a lot these past few years, and the hard work you've put in for this comeback is amazing. We love you. Good luck this weekend.
Good luck, Nate. I love you.
Good luck, Nate. Love you.
Good luck at state.
Good luck, Gabe.
Oh my God, is that him?
Cord.
Good luck at state.
Hey, good luck.
Kick some butt, buddy. We're really proud of you.
You can do it. Bye.
Hi, Brody. Great Grandpa Saib here, wishing you good luck as you go for your second state title. I'm so proud of you. I just can't tell you how much I love you. Good luck to all the Wildcats and you. I know you'll come through a winner.
Hey, Brody, and all the modern-day stud wrestlers, we want you to go to Gainbridge and clean house.
And while you're cleaning house, you can also kick some butt.
And you will be hearing your modern day fans screaming,
"Come on, ref, he's stuck, he's stuck!"
Ooh, ooh, ooh! We're on our way to Indy to watch you.
Good luck, boys! We love you, Brody.
Thank you.
Good luck at State.
Good luck, Nate. For me and Rob.
Good luck at State next week, Nate.
Good luck, man.
Good luck.
Good luck, Birding Game. For me and the JV train.
Good luck, State. 6 foot tall, 108 pounder and seven. Quarterback.
Going on a dime, like I ain't even trying. Just to care for Briarwoods, I'm wearing number 9. And Coach Franklin got a handy, flip to Happy Valley.
I just want to start by saying how proud I am to be your brother, man. You continue to exceed expectations day in and day out. You've honored our family name to the fullest extent. Continue to do great things in life, Hunter. I love you, and I miss you, and I cannot wait to get home. Good luck.
Good luck at State.
Good luck, Nathan. Proud of you.
Good luck at State, boys. Go eat their lunch.
Hey, Nate. Me and Bill wish you good luck at State.
Hey, Nate. Congratulations on making it to State. We are so incredibly excited for you and proud of you. I know that a ton of hard work and a ton of prayers have gone into your recovery and your comeback, and we couldn't be more excited for you. We will be praying for you this weekend. We'll be cheering for you. We'll be rooting for you and watching online. And I just want you to go and have a blast because we are behind you. Good luck.
We love you, Isaiah. Go Modern Day.
Nate Critchfield, dude, just so proud of you. Proud to call you friend, proud to call you brother. You set such a great example both on and off the mat. And I just can't wait to see how this weekend turns out for you. Have confidence. Go and be you. Go get that state title that you've been chasing, man. Let's go, Cats.
Hey, Hunter. Just want to wish you good luck, bub. We are super proud of you and can't wait to see you shine this weekend.
All your accomplishments, man. Last year, going as a freshman to state, finishing fourth was such a great accomplishment. And being able to go to state back-to-back is something that is a lot of people can't say that they've done that. And you put in the hard work and effort, and you're mentally and physically tough to accomplish great things in life. And I hope you go out there and make yourself proud and your family proud and your school proud. And we love you more than anything in the world. And we're super proud of you.
Love you, bud.
Hey, Siri, what's the weather look like?
It looks like you're gonna need an umbrella. It's a little bit drippy.
Hey, Nate, Dad and I just let you know how proud we are of you and how much we love you. Just seeing where you came from just a year ago to where you are now, it's just nothing short of amazing. All your hard work and dedication is paying off. We love you very much. And always remember John 9, 1 through 3. See you at State.
Oh, Green.
Come on, young.
You're not you when you're hungry.
Let's go, Reed.
No, we got this one. Good luck at State,
everyone. Good luck at State,
team. Yeah.
Hello, I'm Grayson Bowman, and I'm here with Brady Bowman, who is competing at State at wrestling at 170 pounds this weekend.
Thanks for having me.
Well, before we start, I hear you have an interesting hobby.
Yes, I like to dress up like video game characters in my spare time.
I guess that's cool. I hear you like to do some fishing.
Sure do. Caught one this big last year.
Well, I heard otherwise.
Okay. Well, at least this big.
Okay, back to wrestling. What do you do to frighten your opponents?
Well, I flex my muscles and get in a real mean stance like this.
Ooh, scary. How about a less frightening pose?
Like this?
Are you sure you're a 170 pounder? You look like a scrawny 145.
Don't make me hit you with this chair.
Good luck at State, Brody!
You don't have to worry, cause baby there ain't no mountain high enough.
Good luck at State!
I'm gonna sit in the freaking Modern Day section every time Gabe scores.
Welcome back to the Gay Bridge Fieldhouse, home of the Indiana State Wrestling Finals. Here's a behind-the-scenes with some of our wrestlers as they prepare for their matches.
Here's our 170-pound wrestler preparing for... Brody Bowman! Yeah! Yeah! Our 195-pound wrestler, Gabe Sellers!
Yeah!
Now weighing in at 220 pounds, Nate Griffin!
Yeah! And here we have the final match, Brody Bowman! Ding, 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 ding!
I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes.
Yeah! I've made a few. And next we have